Starbucks pays for sin. Starbucks used to be a company that produced coffee and hosted Wi-Fi for you to be able to work on your computer. That is no longer the case. Like Amazon, they are trying to please the woke mob. Starbucks decided that the best use of their money would be to fund mothers going to kill their children. Not only that, they will pay for parents to take their children to receive surgery, with no medical benefits that can never be reversed. The number of individuals that want the first would represent a small portion of their overall employees. And the number of people that want the second represents an even smaller number. I am not sure what exactly this would accomplish from a business perspective, because it does not accomplish anything. It is just trying to get the woke mob to not attack them. However, like sharks that smell blood, they will demand more and more. This is a subsidy for sin. As a private company, they are free to do this, and I am free to not buy coffee and scones. This is truly a sad state of affairs. This was taken from my weekly news rundown. Click the link on the left to see the whole video, or click on the right to find another video that you might like. And also, please do follow me on social media.